Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to install MIDI drivers in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Start by running the Hardware and Device Troubleshooter. Usually Windows installs the correct driver whenever hardware is plugged in, but in this case that it doesn't happen with your MIDI device, you can try the Windows Troubleshooter to fix it up. Open a run box by typing the Windows key and the R. Type in msdt.exe space hyphen id device diagnostic and click OK. This will launch the Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter. Click Next to start the troubleshooter. Follow any on-screen prompts and afterwards restart your system and see if the problem is fixed. You should try searching for the latest MIDI drivers on either the official website of your device manufacturer or through the device manager. Open the device manager, go to the device, right-click on it, and click on Update Driver. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. If you downloaded a driver, in order to install it, you would right-click on it, go to Update Driver, browse your computer for the driver, look for the location that you downloaded the driver, and then install it that way. Afterwards, restart your system and see if the fix works. You can also check for MIDI drivers using third-party applications. If you don't want to do all that work manually, hey, look, we completely understand. And there's a solution for that as well. You can use trusted free driver update software. We include links to several of them in the article. But remember, be sure to create a system restore point before installing any driver software using these tools. You can also run in compatibility mode. If your system is unable to play the MIDI program or device, there might be some sort of compatibility issue. To run the compatibility troubleshooter, right-click on the item, go to Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab and run the Compatibility Troubleshooter. You can also likewise click on the Compatibility Mode tab and look for which operating system you want to run compatibility with. See if this fixes your problem with the MIDI drivers. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.